First off, welcome. This is our first ladies' range day.
You guys have a good time.
Let's go, girls.
And the rest of your fingers just kind of wrap around and support it, just kind of be snug up underneath the trigger guard. Okay? Now your other hand, you can shoot just one-handed. This is all you need.
I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right. Gonna let it all hang out. Won't make some noise.
And we are out here learning some great skills that'll carry over into real-world situations. That, and to bring women together who can share stories, who can understand what we've each been through, and build relationships for further down the road. Because the war is not over. Become extremely strong, independent women that sometimes we forget, like, we still need to seek out people that have the same lifestyle as us. Amazing to find out that there is something sponsored for spouses specifically. I think it's important for ladies to practice firearm safety. The average call time for the state of North Carolina is about 14 minutes per call. So anything can happen in 14 minutes, and it's so important to have firearm training. You're gonna meet amazing people. I mean, the camaraderie is amazing. The people that I've talked to are amazing. And even being a deputy sheriff and having some training with firearms, I still learned some stuff today.
The rocket.